God bless you, beloved. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. God bless you. My hope is built on nothing less. And righteousness. I dare not trust the sweetest friend. Thank you, viewers, thank you. Thank you, clap for Jesus, the victory, hallelujah. By getting up this morning, it's a victory, hallelujah. Thank you, Jack, thank you, hallelujah, evangelist. God bless you, que le Seigneur te bénisse, bien-aimé, shalom, shalom. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Alléluia, que le nom de l'Éternel soit glorifié, magnifié. Que le nom de l'Éternel soit élevé. Alléluia, alléluia. Yes, Seigneur, que ton nom soit glorifié. Yes, 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 yes. Connect, beloved, connect, connect, connect. This is our time of prayer. This is our time of prayer. Let us connect, let us connect. Yes. Commençons par dire bonjour à nos bien-aimés. Commençons par dire bonjour à nos bien-aimés. Alléluia. Où que tu te trouves, où que tu te trouves, que le Seigneur, le Saint-Esprit, le Saint-Esprit, le Saint-Esprit te visite, te touche au nom de Jésus-Christ de Nazareth. Alléluia. Christ alone. Christ alone. Il est la pierre angulaire. Ça, c'est ce que la chanson déclare. Il est la pierre angulaire. Le Seigneur Jésus-Christ, il est notre pierre angulaire. Seigneur, nous te bénissons. Korare kokata bare seterebe seter. Yes, Lord. Yes, Jesus. Hallelujah. Que le Seigneur réveille tous ceux qui sont destinés. Sois au contrôle, Seigneur Jésus. Nous allons résister à toute interférence. Alléluia, alléluia. Résiste, résiste de l'ennemi. The Bible says résiste de l'ennemi à une flée. Il dit que résiste à l'ennemi et il va fuir. Donc, quand nous sommes debout pour prier, bien-aimé, c'est là que l'ennemi veut interférer. So, let us pray, let us pray. Let us come against any interference, any interference. Any interference, carato coreca santerebe, reto coraba, no interference, no interference, in the mighty name of Jesus, yes Lord, yes Lord, yes Lord, yes Lord. Good morning, beloved, shalom, shalom. This is Fountain of Agape Mission, Fountain of Agape Mission, the fountain where the love of God flows. The love of God will flow from here to you, beloved, from here to you, in the name of Jesus. We are here to share the love of Jesus. Mm-hmm. Holy Spirit, take control. Je suis le révérend Daniel, je suis le révérend Daniel, je viens à toi depuis le West Midland. En Angleterre. Yes, Lord. I'm Reverend Daniel coming to you from West Midland. Hallelujah. United Kingdom. You that know a little bit United Kingdom. We are based in Coventry. We are based in Coventry. If you are around Coventry, beloved, you can visit us. You can visit us. Go to our website, Fountain of Agape Mission. Send us your prayer request. Send us your prayer request. And we're going to stand, at the gap with you in the mighty name of Jesus. Let us start by saying good morning. This is a new month. This is a new month. This is the 1st of October. We believe that you enter September in the good style. The Lord has preserved your life throughout September. Throughout September, your life has been preserved. So you have to thank God this morning. You have to thank God this morning. So good morning. Buenos, buenos dias. Buenos dias. Hallelujah. Let us pray. Let us pray. Let our Spaniard, Maria, Caloco Sete. May the Holy Spirit wake you up in the name of Jesus. May the Holy Spirit wake every member of Fountain of Agape Mission. Leco Catabareke Sete. In the name of Jesus. Christ alone is a cornerstone. In the mighty name of Jesus. Jesus is our cornerstone, beloved. He is our cornerstone. He is our cornerstone. Let him be our cornerstone. Let him be our cornerstone. Let him be our cornerstone. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Ozibuna, ozibuna. Buna diminitra, buna diminitra, buna diminitra, buna diminitra, buna diminitra. Yes, I'm saying good morning to my Romanian community. Kaloko sekerebe kusatalaba. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Our Italian community. What can we say to them? What can we say to them? Buongiorno, 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 buongiorno. Halabaka soko habariza asubuhi. This is our Swahili. Kalabuke sete. If you are in South Africa, God bless you. God bless you. If you are watching us from Africa, God bless you. You are watching us from Europe, God bless you. Pastor Jack, God bless you and your family. Kaloko seke. May the Lord grant you the desire of your heart. We're going to agree this morning, beloved, that the Lord will strengthen us during this month in the mighty name of Jesus. Let us agree. Let us agree that, Lord, this month, this month, this month, this month, hallelujah, today is the 1st of October. 10 tala osetirebe 10 tala lole kasataraba 10 months in the name of Jesus. Remain 2 months and then we get into the end of the year. Kaloko seke. So we're going to pray, beloved, that we're going to start this month. We're going to start this month with the sure foundation. Lay the foundation of prayer. Let this month, if you have not been praying, if you have not been be faithful, let us take a resolution. Let go. What is your resolution at the beginning of the month? Set a goal. Set a goal. Yes, 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 yes. Au début du mois, dixième mois, this, dixième mois, bien aimé, dixième mois, moins deux, et l'année va s'achever. Au calabosique, je pense que quelqu'un a achevé septembre, alléluia, avec joie. Et nous allons commencer ce mois avec joie également. Au nom de Jésus, Dr. Christina, good morning, good morning, good morning. Buenos, non, Buna, alléluia, Buna. Alléluia. Diminiatras. Bueno, diminiatras. Balekosaka. Thank you, thank you. Let us agree that the Holy Spirit will wake our beloved up. Hallelujah. Wake them up, wake them up. Holy Spirit, kalabokoseke. At the end of the month, we have to be connected. We have, yes, Pastor Jacques. Gloire à Dieu, Seigneur Jésus, que ce mois, nous mettons une bonne fondation. Nous prenons une bonne résolution. Une bonne résolution. Que le Seigneur te garde nos familles au nom puissant de Jésus-Christ. Que la cocatabare que c'est que. Oh, voilà là-bas. Les enfants se préparent pour aller à l'école, à la crèche. Mandole kasaka là-bas. À la maternelle. D'autres, c'est leur première fois. Kaloke. Au milieu de cette pandémie. In the name of Jesus, we have to pray for our children. For that are going to school, beloved, 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 let us commit them into the hand of the Lord. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Father, we thank you. Lord, we bless your name. This month of October, we are taking the sure resolution, setting a goal. Be baptized with the spirit of prayer. Prayer, let prayer be our goal. Evangelism, paloko sekerebekeze, leko kataba, in the mighty name of Jesus. The enemy also is positioning himself because he wanted to suck the blood, getting to the end of the month, beloved. The enemy is a rash. He don't want you to see the new year, but we come this morning to stop every activity of the enemy. Every activity. Yes, 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 yes. Je vais à mes stages dans home. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes. We're going to pray, beloved. Nous allons prier pour ces stages. Pour ces stages. Tu seras la tête et non la queue. Tu seras en haut et non en bas. In the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, send your prayer request. As my brother, my brother from Belgium is sending his prayer request that we should pray. We should pray for his apprenticeship. Apprenticeship, yes, apprenticeship. He's going to apprenticeship and he got two bouncing baby, two bouncing. God bless you. Your wife also, Kalukese, returning to school. We pray, oh God, this month, October, Father, we set a goal of prayer, a goal of prayer. Kaleku, Holy Spirit, baptize us with the spirit of prayer. Baptize us with the spirit of prayer. La loco seke, yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, Lord. So that we can see the glory of God. So that we can see the glory of God. Remove the veil that is in our eyes so that we can see the glory of God in this month of October. This October month, in the name of Jesus, hallelujah. Lord, open my eyes so that I can see what October holds for me. Yes, you can start Korea, Sandaraba. Yes, so when you come, you jump. Don't jump, 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 and land up Gula Baseke. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Let me take you to the book of Isaiah 28. Isaiah 28, verse 16. Along the deliver the Isaiah, because the word of God is our foundation. The word of God is our foundation. Nous devons toujours avoir une parole de Dieu qui va nous donner cette fondation, qui va nous donner cette assurance que nous allons réussir, que nous sommes victorieux au nom de Jésus. Isaiah 28 verse 16. You put it in French, and then Maria, pray for Maria. Maria must wake up. Hallelujah. Where is Maria? I can't see Maria online. Kaloko katabari reko saka. Holy Spirit, take control. Hallelujah. Oh, Kalabo, Jack is saying that it's very, very bad in Brussels. Brussels is not good in Brussels. So we're going to agree. We're going to pray for Brussels. Hallelujah. Before we end up this prayer, the pandemic is spreading, is coming back with strength, with storm, even in UK, even in the United Kingdom. The second wave is coming badly in everywhere in Europe, France. When you heard the news of France, but the Lord will give us the spirit of sound mind, so that we will live above fear. Our faith will grow above fear. Que notre foi s'élève au-dessus de la peur. Au nom de Jésus. C'est surtout dans. Alléluia. Le milieu de santé. Yes. Yes, our beloved in the front line. Yes, that's right, brother Pastor Jack, that's right. We're going to pray for our frontline personnel, the doctors, the nurses, the caretaker, the care personnel, the support worker. Hallelujah, Father, we thank you. But let us read Isaiah 28, verse 16. It said, Therefore, that says the Lord God, behold, I am the one who has laid as a foundation in Zion, a stone, a tested stone, a precious cornerstone of a sure foundation. Whoever believes will not be in haste. Hallelujah. Que je lise en français, Christina, put it in Romania, hallelujah, kalabo koseke, kuvantul, dolmul, estes baza, kuvantul, dolmulu, estate baza, kuvantul, hallelujah, yes, Lord, yes, que je lise en français, Esaïe 28, verset 16, bien-aimé, Il déclare, la parole de Dieu déclare. Voici donc ce que déclare le Seigneur Dieu. À Sion, c'est in Belgium. Yes, you have to replace Sion, Zion, there. Put your city. Mets ta ville. Voilà, mets ta ville. Yes. À Coventry, je vais placer une pierre de fondation pour vous mettre à l'épreuve. Une précieuse pierre d'angle aux assises solides. Celui qui me fait confiance aura la même solidité. Aïe, 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 aïe. You see what the Bible said? I will put in Coventry, put your city. I say you should put your city. I will put in Coventry, beloved, a cornerstone. Precious, sure foundation, and whosoever believe in what I'm saying
We have the same sure foundation, la même solidité. Celui qui croit, bien aimé, aura la même solidité. Whosoever believe, Priscilla, put it down. Whosoever believe, we have the same. Hallelujah, kalaboko seke. Will not be hasted, will not be moved, will not be shaken. Talabase, I'm praying this month, at the beginning of October, you will not be shaken. You will not be shaken. Tu ne seras pas déplacé. Tu ne seras, alléluia, tu auras une solidité. Comme la Bible le déclare, par loco katabareke seke. Alléluia, amen, amen, amen. Show foundation. Au mois d'octobre, show foundation in the month of October. Alléluia. That's what Paul said in 1 Corinthians chapter 3 verse 11. That's what Paul said in 1 Corinthians chapter 3 11. For no one can lay a foundation other than that which is laid with, which is Jesus Christ. Yes, Maria, welcome Maria. Buenos dias señorita, buenos dias, caloco catabari, sente pere. This is October, the first day. So we have to believe that God have a sure foundation. Yes, this pandemic is shaking a lot of mind, a lot of thought. This pandemic is shaking. When you look it with your eyes, you are afraid. But I pray this morning that your faith will be above the news. Let your faith rise above the news in the name of Jesus. But the Lord will protect all our personnel, all our medical personnel, all our frontline personnel in the mighty name of Jesus. It will protect the government, that they will take a good resolution in October. May the government take a good resolution. In the mighty name of Jesus. May the Lord God give wisdom. Hallelujah. Esaïe 28, verset 16, bien-aimé, verset 16. Kalaboko seke. It said, therefore, says the Lord God. Hallelujah. C'est Dieu qui déclare, bien-aimé. C'est Dieu qui déclare. It said, I will put in Zion. Your city is not Zion. Ta ville, c'est Belgique. C'est quel quartier que tu es en Belgique, Jacques? Mets ton quartier là-bas, in the name of Jesus. Il dit, je vais mettre une... Testé ton, une pierre qu'on a testée, une pierre qu'on a approuvée. Ce n'est pas une pierre qui va se casser demain. Non. Il a dit solide. A tested stone. Buenos dias. Yes. Thank you, Maria. Thank you for greeting me. Kalaboko seke. No, Maria. Christina is 1 Corinthians chapter 3 verse 11. 1 Corinthians 3 11, not 2. No. I say Isaiah 28 verse 16 confirm with 1 Corinthians 3 11. That Paul said we don't have any other foundation because Jesus Christ have already laid a sure foundation. Jesus Christ has laid a sure foundation. Yes. First Corinthians 3:11. Yes, kalaboko seke. Yes. You are tuning in. That is Paul confirming the word of Isaiah. He said, "Don't put another foundation. Why are you worried? That means you should not worry." Father, I'm praying. Deaconess, put the jump. Where are you? Kalato de Katabari. This month of October, we must jump every second. Jump over news. Jump over sickness. Jump over sleep. Jump over, hallelujah. Karaboko seke. We have to be a prayerful. Don't close your eyes. Don't pray by closing your eyes. The enemy will make you sleep if you close your eyes. Pray this prayer with your eyes open. Yes, that's why you have to write it something down. Write something down. You that are watching us, write something down. Tell us where you are watching from and share the link. Click on that button on the left. Click on that small button. Share the link. Let me click as well. Kalatokoria. Let us share the link, beloved. Let us share the link in the mighty name of Jesus. Clap for Jesus. Clap for Jesus. You have seen this month. You have seen this month. You will see the end of this month. Because you have seen this month, you will see the end of this month. Yes, deaconess. Yes, yes. We should kill, steal, and destroy. Yes. Yes, we love Jesus Christ in the name of Jesus. The foundation that Jesus Christ has done, nobody will change it. Nobody will change it. Hallelujah. It usher you into this new month. It usher us into the new month. Il nous a conduit dans ce mois d'octobre. Et nous allons voir la fin d'octobre au nom de Jésus. Au nom de Jésus. Au nom de Jésus. Parce que la pierre a été testée. La pierre a été testée. Avant de poser à la fondation, on a testé la pierre. On a approuvé la pierre. Yes, 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 yes. That's what the builder does, beloved. That's what the builder does. The builder doesn't use any other. I say you are the stone. You are the stone that the Lord will use to build his kingdom. Tu es cette pierre angulaire que Dieu va utiliser pour bâtir son royaume. Kalabokos, put it down, Christina. We are the cornerstone. We are the cornerstone. Jesus wants to use us to build his kingdom. To build his kingdom. In the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. Yes, Maria. Kalabokoseke. Yes, la lokoseke. Big hug, kalaboseke. We're going to hug ourselves. We're going to hug ourselves. At the end of October, we're going to say, Lord, thank you. Thank you for what you have done. Thank you for protecting us. Thank you for guarding us. Thank you for healing us. In the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you for using us to win soul. Yes, kalabokoseke. Paul said, beloved, don't put any other foundation. Don't put any other foundation. Don't put any other foundation. That's why Jeremiah 29:11. God has a plan for welfare. God has a plan for welfare to give you a future and hope. Future and hope. We have a future and hope. Jeremiah 29:11. Dit que Dieu a un plan pour toi, bien-aimé. Un plan pour ton futur. Et un plan, alléluia, un plan pour ton futur. Pourquoi tu t'inquiètes? Why are you worried? Why are you worried? Oh, Jesus took care of my problem. Why am I worrying? Jesus took care of my problem. Why am I worrying? Oh, why are you worried? Oh, why are we worrying? Oh, why are we worrying? Yes. Parce qu'il a déjà placé la fondation. Christo, Christo nos quiere. Yeah, yes, yes. Christo, Christo nos quiere. Yeah, yes, 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 yes. Thank you, thank you, thank you, daughter. Thank you, daughter. Hallelujah. Domnuzul, domnuzul, domnuzul. Ar u kalaboseke stufa seke leboseke stufa akansi. Yes, 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 yes. That's why David come and confirm it. He said the stone that have been rejected. Maybe they have forgotten about you. Maybe somebody thinks that you are good for nothing. But the stone that have been rejected, they're despising you. Father, I thank you, Lord Jesus. You are the cornerstone. Say to yourself, I am the cornerstone. I am the cornerstone. David said the stone that have been rejected have become the cornerstone. Psalm 118 verse 22. The stone that have been rejected, la pierre qui a été rejetée, Psalm 118 verse 22, la pierre qui a été rejetée est devenue une pierre angulaire. I say you have a value this October. Ye kalabo sekerebe ketokola. In the name of Jesus. That's what Jesus told Peter. Jesus told Peter. Yes, 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 yes. Yes, Christina. Psalm 118:22. Yes. They have despised you. They say you cannot make it. You cannot do it. You cannot succeed. You cannot evangelize. You cannot preach. You cannot sing. You cannot pray. Yekala has come to confirm that you have been tested. You have been approved. In the name of Jesus. Yes, many are connected. Many are connected. Le katabaroko seke. In the mighty name of Jesus. Let us say again, good morning to those that are joining us. Those that are joining us. Good morning if you are watching us from Italia. Buongiorno. Bonjour, yes, you know it. In Swahili, you are watching us from South Africa. Abariza Asubuhi. Yes, you are watching us from Romania. Yeta la bokoseke. Ozibuna. Oh, leko buna die ministra. Buna diminieta. And buenos dias for our Spania. You are watching us from Spain. The family of our daughter, Maria, they are in Spain. We pray o capole catabale, wherever our family is, in Africa, in Europe, in America, in Asia, in India, Paloko, what about Pakistan? What about Israel? Yes, because the Bible says in Zion, in Africa, in Europe, in Belgium, in France, in Spain, in United Kingdom, in America. He said, I will put a sure foundation. Look at that verse, Isaiah 28, verse 16. That is our sure foundation. He said, therefore, say the Lord God. You see, the Lord God. Jesus Christ came as Lord. Mandeke seke. Those that say Jesus is not, let them come and read this verse. The Lord God have said, behold, in Zion, let me read again in French. Our French community, entendez, c'est bien. Verset 16 de Esaïe 28, verset 16, il déclare, voici donc ce que déclare le Seigneur Dieu. Alléluia. Hey, Jesus. Somebody said to me, Jesus is not God. The Holy Spirit is just revealing this one to me. Le Seigneur Dieu. Alléluia. Now, this is what this Lord God said. Le Seigneur Dieu. À Sion, à Coventry, en Belgique, en Chine, au Canada, je vais placer une pierre de fondation pour vous mettre à l'épreuve. Une précieuse pierre d'angle aux assises solides. Celui qui me fait confiance, do you have confidence in God? Celui qui me fait confiance, alléluia, aura la même solidité. Father Lord, this month of October, we want to obey you. Let obedience be the key. He said, those that are faithful, whosoever, beloved, whosoever is faithful to me, it will have the same rock solid. It will be that rock solid. So nothing will move you, nothing will shake you. Nothing will remove you, nothing will shake you. No sickness, no pandemic will shake you because you are a rock solid in the name of Jesus. Father, we are a rock solid. Pray that prayer. We are a rock solid. That's why Matthew chapter 7. Let me give this verse to you before Mama come, before Apostle come. Let me give this verse to you. Matthew chapter 7, verse 24. Matthew 7, 24. The Bible says, Jesus declared, everyone who hears the word and does them. Everyone who hear the word and obey. Matthew 12, chapter 7, verse 24. Put it down. Maxine, good morning, beloved. You're going to tell me how to say good morning in Jamaica. La koseke, because we have been baptized with the spirit of language in this platform. At this platform, we want to speak as much as language that God has created. La cosaca. That's why I can say buenos dias, buenos noche. That's why I can say ahun. Hallelujah. My son tell me yesterday we should even greet him in Swahili. Yes. That's why I started learning Swahili also. So in Swahili, you say abariza. Asuyubi. Italia, our sister in Italia. God bless you. Wherever you are watching, just tell us where you are watching, and we will find your language. Buongiorno in Italia. Hallelujah. Buona diminieta. Yes, you that are in Romania. Sure foundation. Jesus said, Matthew chapter 7, I haven't forgotten, beloved, verse 24. Matthieu 7, verset 24, avant que l'apôtre vienne clouer, mettre le grand clou, le marteau, calabo, c'est que les catabas. Everyone who hears the word and does them, practice them. Don't be the hearer only, be the doers. Will be like a wise man who built his house on a rock. Et si tu comprends cette parole et tu la mets en pratique, tu seras comme un homme sage qui a bâti sa maison sur le rocher. Kale, kate, bero, kusaka. Let your heart be built on the rock. Let your heart be built on the rock. Because the stone has been tested, the stone has been approved. Yes, Maxine, we read Isaiah 28, verse 16. Put it down. Let this month of October, le katabaro oseke. Isaiah 28, verse 16, beloved. Therefore, says the Lord God, if you met somebody on the street, he say, why? You say, Jesus is God. Take him to this verse. This is the Holy Spirit revealing to me. The Lord God, Seigneur Dieu. That's the doctrine I grow on with the doctrine that Jesus Christ is not God. Jesus Christ is just the Son of God. When you say it's God, they say no, you are out of topic. But I have not discovered this verse until this morning. Father Lord, that's what God said. I'm doing a new thing. Every day I'm doing a new thing. Every day you must discover something in the word of God, beloved. We must discover something. We must tell Holy Spirit, guide me, protect me, tell me what the Lord God. I am the one who has laid. God have laid foundation this month of October. May the Lord be the one that will lay your foundation, not you, not somebody else, not the government. In the mighty name of Jesus, yes, you have put your trust in the government, you have put your trust in your money, you have put your trust in your wealth. But I come this morning to say, let the Lord God be the one that lay your foundation, and then because that. All the stone that he have used, he have tested, he have approved it, and then it's solid. And if you believe, thank you, Maria. We have to continue putting that verse. In the mighty name of Jesus. May God bless you. Tonight at 6:30 p.m., we will come back again to you with our intercession prayers. So many topics. Pray for Belgium. They say the pandemic is back in Belgium, in France. That's what my partner in Belgium just said, that we should pray for Belgium. So in your private prayer, pray for Belgium, pray for France, pray for Spain, pray for the world, pray for America, in the mighty name of Jesus. May God bless you. May God keep you. May this month of October be... Set a goal to win soul. That's why we are out every day. Don't be afraid to go out. A lady come to us yesterday in the field of evangelism and asked me, are you a Christian? I say yes. A old lady, are you a Christian? I say yes. He say, oh, thank you. Continue to do what you are doing. God bless that woman. God bless that woman. May God locate her. May God locate her and strengthen her in the mighty name of Jesus. See you tonight, 6:30 p.m.
Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Thank you. Amen. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. Sometimes we pray and we cannot stop. Amen. Because the Holy Spirit is there. Hallelujah. I just want to appreciate all those that are online today. Thank you, Maria. Thank you, Christina, for your faithfulness throughout this last month. You've been faithful. Hallelujah. I just want to thank you. Continue like that. That's a sure foundation. Amen. Glory be to God. Never give up. Don't give up, beloved. Don't give up. If you know what God is about to do, hallelujah, Basiki. Thank you. Welcome to this wonderful channel. Welcome. May you be blessed. Hallelujah. As you are here in this time. May the Lord Almighty bless you. As the man of God, I've just said, we are in the new month. Hallelujah. Welcome to this new month. Welcome to this wonderful new month. Hallelujah. He has given us some verses which we have to hang on unto it, meditate unto it throughout this month. And those verses, as you know, they are in the book of Isaiah 28, verse 16, beloved. I say, Lord, you are wonderful. Glory be to God. Thank you, King of Glory. We thank you. As I am Pastor Delphine, as Pastor Daniel, the senior pastor of Pantor of Agape Mission, hallelujah, has just finished the first seance to tell us what to do, to give us some verses, hallelujah, about the foundation. That is why, beloved, if your spirit, if your life is not a life of prayer, you will never know what God is speaking every morning. The Bible says every morning is doing a new thing. And yesterday, for those that have been connecting with us since last week, hallelujah, I said the Bible says in the book of Galatians chapter 6 verse 9 to 10, write it down. It said, do not worry in doing prayer. I don't want to say quick in doing good. Do not worry to pray. Do not worry to pray. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Yes. Thank you. Do not worry to pray. You know, we have said it that Fountain of Agape Mission have chosen 5 a.m. to 6 a.m. as other ministry have chosen 6 a.m. to 7. But when we as a church, we are weak, weary in connecting every morning, we think it's enough. God is never. God, you can never overpray. You can only underpray. That's why we pray that the spirit of prayer, hallelujah, the anointing of prayer should come upon us. Because we are not going to give up in this channel. We are not going to give up in this platform. Our life of prayer must grow beyond our expectation to stop every devices of the enemy. That's why we say, do not worry in prayer. No matter what, prayer is a key as a Christian. We have to be conscious of that. We have to know that we have signed a contract with God as a church to wake up 5 a.m. to 6 a.m. Just 1 hour to pray. And it's a rotation that God, if you are not there, you think you are faithful? No, it's disobedient. So that's why we have to be faithful. As a leader, we have to be faithful. We are there to say, Lord, we are here because things are happening. We don't know. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. As a new month is rising today. A new month today. This is a new month. You shall arise, hallelujah, to a great joy and a great smile. This is a new month, beloved. Don't just connect today. Let him be your commitment. Let him be your commitment. Challenge your life. Challenge your Christian life. Hallelujah. Challenge your Christian life of prayer. Say, Lord, I'm committing myself this new month. I'm going to be connecting, hallelujah, with my local church as from now. Hallelujah. Forgive me because I've not been doing it. Because of our prayerlessness. Because we said, watch all that. If you are watching other churches, you will see that it's a rotation. It's a strategical way that God has placed so that we can demolish the kingdom of darkness. And you and I, as a church, as a body of Christ, as a family, if we are not there, we are not doing our job. That's why we need to know the meaning of Isaiah 28 verse 16. We have to know. He said, therefore, thus said the Lord. Hallelujah. He said, thus said the Lord. I have laid in Zion. I have laid in Zion a foundation, a stone, a train. Listen, my Bible, I read it from King James Version. A train. If you don't train your spirit, if you don't train your spiritual life in prayer, that foundation will not be yours. He said, a train stone. That is King James. A train stone, a precious cornerstone, a sure foundation. He that believeth shall not be hasted, shall not be shaken. And Jesus said, as the man of God I've just read, hallelujah, in the book of Matthew, chapter 7, verse 24. He said, therefore, two people, they build a house. Another one build his house. So that's why they are two different category of Christian. Some will build their house in the sand, some will build their house in the stone. Yeah, when we say faith, faith without works is dead. We cannot say we have faith, but we are not doing what God has asked us to do, beloved. No, it is dead. It is dead. So we should stop deceiving ourselves. That's why we have to wake up every morning, my God. This is a foundation that has been already been tried. That stone is Jesus Christ. He has already been tried. It's a precious stone. So when you receive him, he will empower you. He will train you to do the way he used to do. In the book of Mark chapter 1 verse 35, the life of Jesus on earth was a trained life. He was waking up every morning, early in the morning. It was his custom. Hallelujah. How do you think about it? How does it sound? He didn't say, today I'm waking up, tomorrow I'm not waking up. No doubt the devil is taking control, because Christians are prayerless. They are lazy. They cannot be committed even for 1 month, even for 1 week in their prayer life. Hallelujah. We cannot be committed even for 1 week. You know, so therefore, in the name of Jesus, may every area of your life be filled with anointing of prayer. May every area of our life be filled with the anointing of prayer this month. Pray that prayer, Maria. Pray that prayer, that may every area of my life be filled with the achievement, hallelujah, that prayer will bring in the name of Jesus. Glory to God, hallelujah, glory be to God. Thank you, Holy Spirit. I say this month, hallelujah, is a month of fulfillment. We are getting at the end of the year. We have to make an accountability. I said this month in your life must be a month of fulfillment. You have to give an accountability. You have to assess your spiritual life. Assess your prayer life. Yes. Assess it and say, Lord, I'm coming back to you. Renew me in this beginning of the month. I am building, hallelujah. Thank God for those who have connected this first month. This first day is a day that the man of God said, we are laying a foundation. That foundation has been laid already in Zion. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. That stone has been tested. Jesus has been tested. Hallelujah. He has been tested and he has laid the foundation. You see, anyone that believes in him will do the same as he has done. I thank God, because this morning, hallelujah, the Lord will grant you a sound health. He will grant you sound health. Hallelujah. The Lord is going to fulfill greater achievement in your life. If you believe it, say amen.
Amen.
Amen. God will achieve greater achievement. God will fulfill it in your life in the beginning of this month, beloved. In the beginning, because that stone has been tested. That stone has been tried in Zion. That stone is a stone, is that cornerstone that the world have rejected. No matter who have rejected you, because you believe in that soul foundation, beloved, God is going to take you, hallelujah, he's going to take you, my God, from nothing, from zero to hero. I said yesterday that, hallelujah, the time will come that your neighbor will say, we are proud of you. Your friends, they will say, we are proud of you. Your family will say, we are proud of you. But your enemy will say, we can see what God is doing in your life. Masakara, yaba, put it down. Hallelujah. Your enemies, they will say, we can see. They will acknowledge the power of God in your life, because you are doing the things that God have asked you to do. And God say, I'm going to open this month. The Lord will open. He will open the doors of heaven. Greater opportunity will come your way. The job you are looking for, as yes, long Lord. As you are faithful in this channel, I tell you that God is going to meet you at the point of meeting in the name of Jesus. Because I said, do not be weary in prayer. Do not be weary in prayer, because the foundation has already been laid. The veil God has removed. He said, if you come to Christ, he will remove that veil. Hallelujah. We should not be just be contemplate that we are a believer. We need to attract the blessing of heaven to come upon us. How? Because when people say things are not going to work, because you are doing the things that God has asked you to do, beloved, you are attracting heavens. It's not because we just want to be believer, just go and just be contemplating that way. No, we have to attract. That's why the Bible says every new month, hallelujah, doors will be open, greater opportunity, right? consider. Greater opportunity, hallelujah, will be open. Greater opportunity, hallelujah, will be open. You are going to have favor, supernatural favor. Know that the Bible says in Jeremiah 28 verse 11, it said, hallelujah, he said, the plan I have for you, the plan you have for me, the plan I have for you, hallelujah, is a plan of prosperity. It's a plan that will take me to an expected. It's a plan of that we are going to prosper in everything you do because you have belief in that stone that has been tried, beloved. Do not be weary in prayer. Do not give yourself holiday. Hallelujah. Do not give yourself holiday. I know. Don't give yourself holiday because it is not by mind, it is not by power, but it is by the Spirit of God, says the Lord. Yes, Christina. Hallelujah. Thank you, my daughter. Thank you for your faithfulness. Hallelujah. I glorify your name. Thank you. Let the name of Lord be glorified. You know, that is why we have to lay a solid foundation. When you believe and you say, no, I'm laying a solid foundation. Hallelujah. I'm going to wake up every challenge, I say, every 5 a.m. to connect with my local church for prayer. Beloved, you are going to be empowered. You will see, as long as you keep on doing it, before you know it, it become a habit. It become a habit. But if you are not faithful, dedicated, committed, devoted, you make your foundation be like a person that has built his house upon the sand. When the wind will blow, that house will be taken away. I pray that it will not be your portion. It's not going to be your portion. Yes. Hallelujah. Don't give yourself holidays. Speak it to yourself. Hallelujah. Maria, since you came back from Spain, you have never absent this prayer meeting. Glory. I thank God for your life. You have never absent even for one day. It's only the time we are on holiday. For off, you are off. That is what we are asking God. That is obedient. Maseke, Ria, Makaseke. In Spain, you were connecting. You came here, you were connecting. Masaka. That is the thing. We need to understand the things of the Spirit, beloved. We need to understand what God has called us. We need to understand why we are praying, why our church have dedicated this 5 a.m. in prayer. Hallelujah. Why? We should not give ourselves holiday. Today we are there, tomorrow we are not there. No, that is not what God wants. God is looking for those that are committed in this city to use. Faithful one to use. Hallelujah. Say, Lord, you will not bypass me this month. Speak and say, Lord, you're not going to bypass me. You are not going to bypass me, Lord. Open your hands and say, this month, hallelujah. This month, hallelujah. The Lord will always be there for you. The Lord will monitor you when you go out. He will monitor you when you come out. When you begin your day in prayer, He will monitor you when you go out. He will monitor you when you come out. Your blessing is not going to be a common blessing. Your blessing will be, hallelujah, a supernatural blessing. Your blessing will not be only an ordinary blessing. Your blessing will be extraordinary blessing. As you connect, hallelujah, every morning with the Almighty Father. As you connect to do what God has asked us to do as a church. Hallelujah. I say we are a church. So we have to connect. And the church, God gives the vision to the leader to lead, to bring a strategy that God has revealed. Hallelujah. So members have to align and follow. Masakari, if you don't follow, you are just a disobedient, hallelujah, disobedient believer. My God, I cannot stay when my spiritual father is online. I'm not online. Masakari, we pray that every spirit of disobedience, lukewarmness, non-charity, we are praying for all the churches and we take our church like a point of contact. If you are listening to me and you know that your ministry, your pastor has a time of prayer online, beloved, as the Lord, and you have to connect to receive that blessing because every day God is doing a new thing. That's why we don't want our member to miss this blessing. The blessing is coming to me, it's transferring to those that are connecting with me in the spirit. My sakara is coming to us, I'm transferring it. I say, Lord, look at your children. They have been faithful, connecting, and we agreed together yesterday in the morning. Maria, Christina, and those that are watching, we agree that God is going to, hallelujah, is going to take us to another level. Amen. He's going to use us. Hallelujah. That is why we need to grab have this revelation of sure foundation. We need to grab this revelation of Matthew 7:24. Two people, that is two Christians, they are in the same church. One will build his house on the sand. It means one is not taking the things of God serious. That is a sand, my kasaka. And another one will build the house believing, that is building the house upon the rock. Motivated by obedience, motivated by commitment, motivated by devotion, motivated by dedication, my love, karama seke. And that is why we are continuing to say, Father, train me, Lord, train me, Lord, train my life in prayer in the name of Jesus. I say, the Lord Almighty, hallelujah, this month will always be there to monitor your going out and your coming in. What you are looking for, that ordinary job you are looking for, God is looking for supernaturally, hallelujah, her extraordinary job that will allow you. Yesterday my daughter Christina was sharing, he said there are a lot of job that they are giving me, but I don't want it because I will be absent from my evangelism, and I'm going to be absent, my saka, this thing touched my heart, you never knew, and I'm going to be absent, hallelujah, in the prayer on Sunday. So I have declined those jobs. That is maseke, ni masaka, rebaka seke. I pray that you will have the, that you will be filled with that spirit, maseka, masaka, rebobo. Knowing that the devil knows you more than what you know yourself. He knows. I was talking yesterday with my daughter Maria. He said, when they don't give me sheep, or to, they want to give me sheep only on Sunday, so that I will not serve my. You see, when your heart is with God, you are not there. When they call her on Sunday and say she's going, she called me, say, Mama, they've called me that I'm going to work. You see, I'm not going to be there. You are late, your leaders, my sakara, idabakaseke. I pray that that spirit of disobedience, that spirit of negligence, as we begin this month, we get out from you. We command that spirit of to go, so that you will receive the blessing of God this month, so that you may receive the anointing of God this month, in the name of Jesus Christ. When the veil, we were talking about the veil being removed, when the veil is removed, you began to see the things that God wants you to do in your life from this month, in the name of Jesus. Greater accomplishment will come, hallelujah, into your life. I pray that you will be greater accomplishment and success will come your way as you obey, beloved. We should not settle on little blessing this month, masakara baseke. This month, the 10 months, the things that the Egyptian that you saw last month, the things the Egyptian that you saw for the past month, the Egyptian, the evil things, the enemies, the people that have been attacking you not to succeed last past month, my God, you will see them no more.
See them no more.
That the Egyptian that I saw for the past last month, as the beginning of this month, I will see them no more. The entity of the devil that are standing against my breakthrough, I will see them no more. The person that is stopping me, the devil has is using many people to stop you from your success, say at the beginning of this month, I will see them no more, because I have, the Lord have laid a foundation, a stone that have been tested, and I believe in that stone. Name of prayer that every Egyptian that was blocking me for the past month, hallelujah, hallelujah, I will see them no more, hallelujah. God shall fight my battle. Pray that prayer, beloved. God shall fight my battle. The Lord shall fight my battle. The Lord shall fight my battle in the name of Jesus Christ. Egyptian that I used to see them stopping me for my progress for the past last month, I'm not going to see them anymore. God will go ahead of you. I'm saying this month, the Lord will go ahead of you. He will fight your battle, because he is a sure foundation. He has already been tested. He is a precious foundation in Zion, in Coventry. He has already been tested. And so therefore, when you believe in him, he says, if you believe in me, if you truly you are my believer, if it, that is Jesus speaking in the book of John chapter 8 verse 31. If he says, if truly you are my believer,
Do what I am doing. Do what I say. Maka saka. Do what I say. I was waking up early in the morning because of your sake. You also wake up, pay the price, do the sacrifice. Yes. Wake up early in the morning because of others, because of the city. Many, many, many in this city. Hallelujah. My, me and my daughter Krishna, where I preach it, we saw many in the city. They don't know Christ yet. They are satanic. They say the devil have decided to join with Christians to fight the government. Can you imagine what people are thinking? If we don't pray, that spirit, that demon, hallelujah, that mind will not be destroyed. That stronghold that the enemy has built in their mind will never be destroyed. So therefore, I pray in your life today that at the beginning of this month, you will not be slumber. You will not be that sleeping Christian. In the name of Jesus Christ, you will make up your mind to connect in this channel, especially when you are a member of Fountain of Agape. Hallelujah. And share the link. You will connect and say, Lord, I'm connecting. I'm joining my faith with my brothers. Hallelujah. In faith, hallelujah, I'm joining my faith to pray for my city, to pray for my family, to pray for my pastor, to pray for my sister, to pray for my brother, to pray for my niece. Hallelujah, I'm joining my faith. So this morning, hallelujah, the beginning of this month, we are praying for our families. Open your mouth and pray that any Egyptian that has been following your family in the dream, in the nightmare, all the Egyptian, all the witches entity, wizards and witches that have planned last month that they're going to destroy your family. They're going to destroy my family. They're going to destroy your church. Hallelujah. This month, we will see them no more. God is going to fight our battle in the name of Jesus. Every sickness, pray that prayer. Every sickness and disease, infirmity, COVID-19 or no COVID-19, hallelujah, we will see it no more. It will never come near our tent because God, hallelujah, gave us a command. Put the blood over our doorpost. Put the blood over your doorpost. Put the blood on your heart. Split the blood. So therefore, we use the blood of Jesus. Use the blood because of time. Use the blood of Jesus, beloved. As you go out, use the blood of Jesus. Put the blood of Jesus, hallelujah, upon your children, upon your life, upon your husband, upon your family. Speak it by faith. The blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus. The blood. We sprinkle it in this city. Let every voice be silenced. Let every satanic voice that has been speaking in your life be silent this morning in the name of Jesus. Say, I bind you, strong man, you that has been manipulating my life. I bind you this morning in the name of Jesus. Come on, get out from my life, you spirit of negligence. Get out from my life, you spirit of heaviness. Come on, carry your baggage, carry your load, go in the name of Jesus Christ. You spirit of prayerlessness, come on, carry your baggage and go in the mighty name of Jesus. Pray, you can name it. I know my own, you know your own. So therefore, began to be angry about everything, every evil spirit that want to put you down in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Glory be to God. He said the cornerstone is a sure cornerstone. It's the cornerstone. That stone has been tested. It's a precious stone. Thank God that the stone is Jesus Christ. Precious. He has been tested in every way. The devil tested him 40 days and 40 nights in the wilderness. The devil was testing Jesus. Listen, Jesus Christ never gave up. He never stayed. He was praying day and night, fasting 40 days, 40 nights, and the devil tested me all the anger, but he never fall. And that is the Lord that we believe. So if you really believe in Christ, it will empower you. So I pray that this beginning of the month, if you are connected, beloved, it's not because of coincidence. It's because the anointing of God, hallelujah, will reach you where you are, in your house, in your family, in your workplace. The anointing of God, hallelujah, the Lord shall protect you. Among, hallelujah, among, and shall protect you against all the evil. He shall guide you this month. The Lord shall protect me. Pray that prayer. Say, Lord, I pray that you protect me and guide me against all the evils. When you pray, this is the beginning of the month. That is a sure foundation. We are in the foundation this month. Hallelujah. Say, Lord, I pray that you shall protect me against all evils. Hallelujah. And guide me. Guide my husband. Guide my children. Protect my brothers. Protect my sisters. In the name of Jesus Christ, protect all everyone. My relationship. The Lord shall heal your relationship this month.
turn. Every relationship that has been turning around, God will heal your relationship. He will heal my relationship. He will heal your heart in everything. The devil will not hang onto the secret. No, he always go to hang in a secret place that you don't see him. That will block you in your sex this month. Hallelujah. Write it down. Things that will happen to you is unbelievable. God will take you. He will remove every hindrances on your way. He will take you to a new level. Every plans of the enemy, incident, accident, that the enemy has planned in his shrine against our family back home, against our neighbors, against our community, every satanic plan, every comprehensive, hallelujah, that the enemy have done against us this month is going to be vanished in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. So therefore, let the fire of God come down and consume every unwanted thing. Jesus, hallelujah, the fire of God will come down everywhere that they are guarding against you, against me, against my family, against your family, against the church of Jesus Christ. Wherever they are guarding, wherever they are doing the incantation, divination, and judgment, I say let the fire of God come down and consume them to ashes in the name of Jesus Christ. Let the fire of God disperse them. He said the enemy shall come in one way, but the Spirit of God will lay a standard. They will scatter. I pray that God will put confusion in the camp of satanic agents planning to destroy people in the name of Jesus Christ. Pray that prayer that God will put confusion. Lord, confuse them. Confuse them in the name of Jesus. Confuse them in the name of Jesus Christ. Those that are waking up before you and I wake up, casting spell. Hallelujah. We pray that every spell that they have casted against us, against our ministry, be nullified by the power that is in the word of God. Pray that prayer in the name of Jesus Christ. Yes, pray that prayer. God is hearing us. Yesterday, those that were connected were saying that when we wake up early in the morning, we speak it. We speak to the atmosphere. Speak to the atmosphere that COVID-19, Coventry will not be locked down. Speak it that Coventry will not be locked down. In the name of Jesus Christ, speak it. When we speak it, there is power in the spoken word. That's what we have to believe. Our brothers, our sisters, our husbands, our friends, our children that are going to school, the protection of God, hallelujah, over this atmosphere, they will be protected under the canopy of God. We said so yesterday. The Bible says one with just 1,000 and two with just 10,000. Hallelujah. So therefore, when we are more than 10, we will chase how many? Massacre, 1,000,000. So this morning, wherever they are gathered, May the power of God scatter them in the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of, say, Lord, put your hands, your two hands in your head. This is a very serious period. This is a very serious time. This time we take it for granted. And that's why we can do whatever to do with our Christian life. Because we don't value other people. We think, I told somebody, I said, if you die today, yesterday, you go to hell. But we are going to pray for you. Let us lift up our hand and pray for those that we evangelized yesterday. Those that pay attention to the word of God. Those that stop and listen to us. Yes, we are praying that power of God, hallelujah, the power of God will touch them in the name of Jesus Christ. Listen, the Bible says when the Son of God shall be lifted, he will draw all men unto him. As we are lifting up the name of Jesus, he will draw all men. So therefore, we lift up our hand as one church, as one body, as one family, in agreement according to Matthew 18. We lift our hands and we are praying together that, Lord, we are united in the Lord. We are united in Christ. We are united in one spirit. So therefore, we are not going to give up. Hallelujah. We're going to stand at the gap. You see, I'm looking. Here I am, Lord. Use me. Make my prayer life to grow in the name of Jesus Christ. Let me be that vessel. Let me be that instrument that you are going to use. If you are looking for any person, I am available. Like Isaiah said, here I am, Lord. Use me in the name of Jesus. Let the anointing of prayer come upon my life. life in the mighty name of Jesus. I connect with my brothers and sisters all over the world praying at the same time. We connect to disturb the devil, hallelujah, in every plan in the name of Jesus Christ. So therefore, this morning, beloved, you have been anointed. You have been anointed. The power of God is bringing new mind, new mentality. Your way, hallelujah, your way of thinking this morning will change totally for good, for the kingdom. You are kingdom-minded. As from today, may the Lord baptize you with the anointing of favor. Favor will be your way wherever you go. I pray for those that are going for interview, that one, wherever they go, hallelujah, favor, supernatural favor will come their way. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus Christ, in the name of those that are traveling, we pray for protection over their life. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, hallelujah, glory be to God. Thank you for connecting. Mm. Hallelujah. Thank you that we have agreed. And God says, whatever thing we pray, we believe, He will do it to us. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. So therefore, I pray for those that are connecting that don't know Jesus. Hallelujah. My sister from Italy, she's watching. Sister in Christ, our brother from Belgium. We are, you see, this channel is so powerful. Hallelujah. We are praying that anyone that wants to receive this blessing, want to receive this anointing, want to be partner with us in prayer. Hallelujah. I don't want people that will pray today, tomorrow, another. I say partner in prayer. Masakara baseke, because Jesus will always watch us. Hallelujah. Partner in prayer. We pray that we are going to have many partners in prayer. Faithful and devoted, dedicated partners in prayer. Hallelujah. That we disturb the devil, the Daniel, Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego. Like Anna, my Lord. Hallelujah. We are going to partner. Pray that Lord use me. I confess with my mouth and I believe in my heart. In the name of Jesus Christ, may you, O Lord, take me, wash me, cleanse me. Take me in your bosom and wash me. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus Christ, I reconnect with you. Hallelujah. Anoint my spiritual life. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Thank you very much. You are blessed today, beloved. Wherever you go, believe me, you will see what God will put laughter in your mouth, smile in your face. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. God bless you. Sorry for taking all your time, but be led by the Spirit of God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Bye-bye. God, Jesus loves you. This evening is our prayer season. Intercession and prayer. Beloved, share the link and let everyone that you know be connected. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus Christ, we love you and we pray that you will not give up. You will not give up. You will not quit. You will never quit. You will be a soldier that have been enrolled in the army of Jesus Christ. Glory be to God. Thank you. God bless you. Bye-bye. We worship the Lord for your name. Hallelujah.